Hey, I thought you had some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.
So, you guys in trouble?
Dex, our man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now, I gotta see a laptop. If she's as good with tech as she is, you'll hear about it.
I got my hands on some nice upgrades. Come race, and one of them could be yours.
Hope you got that part ready.
Remember, no prizes for showing up. You gotta win.
I'm making it happen here.
We'll see.
Last.
win, no prize.
Hope you got that part ready.
Remember, no prizes for showing up. You've got to win.
I'm making a habit of that around here.
We'll see.
Hey, Lucas, you okay?
Getting there. My ribs still hurt like hell. That Mercer guy packs a punch.
Guess you made him pretty angry.
Hey, by the way, there was a pack of aspirin by the door earlier. Did you take it out with you?
No. Maybe Anna moved it?
Yeah, I asked her and she said she hadn't seen it.
Give yourself a break. You've earned it.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll see you later.
Thank you.
Everything okay back at the ranch?
Yeah. I'm kind of enjoying the peace, you know?
Come on, what's up?
I just got to thinking. Do you think I'm too tough on Anna? It's like sometimes she just makes trouble for the hell of it, but other times she's... She's right. Somebody needs to make trouble.
You're scared for her. I get it.
I feel like sometimes I just push her away with all my anger, you know?
I think she knows how you feel. She's not so...
No, that, she's not.
You guys are in a good place. I wish I had family looking out for me the way you do.
Hey, we all look out for each other. You included.
Thanks, man.
Well, guess I should go tune this Porsche. Sitting here cold for a long time.
I'll see you when I get back.
Later.
Thank you.
Take a Solonite's racing. Can always pick up the pace another time.
I thought you had for the laptop. Worst thing.
What are you doing here?
I need your help.
Well, I don't need this kind of heat. Every cop in the city is looking for you.
That's because we got a chance to take them down. We got a laptop full of evidence that will put Mercer away for decades. Trouble is, it's password protected.
Is that all? Hold on. I just sent you a package. Put your phone near the laptop and it should have it unlocked in a couple of minutes.
Wow. Thanks.
Just be sure to make this stick. If you can take down those cops, you'll be doing us all a favor. Now get out of here.
Any news?
I'm sending you some software to unlock the laptop. Just put your phone next to the machine and it should open it up automatically.
Okay, got it.
I'm on my way back to you. Should be there soon.
Something's happening. Looks like it's waking up. We're in. The password screen is gone. I can see a bunch of folders.
Yes!
You're a genius!
Well, not me. I just know a genius.
Now we dig out the right files and take this computer to the press evidence. Those TV news people love this.
Hold on. What's this? It says it's a program running called PD Hardware Tracker. Is that one of yours?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Units 315, we have a location for the suspects in the Lieutenant Mercer assault. Proceed to North Cloud Bank immediately.
Hear that?
They're tracking the laptop.
Oh, we gotta move! Leave it here!
No, change of plan. We hit the road with the laptop and buy enough time to email the files to the press. Meet us at the old mall.
All units, suspect vehicle is a red Porsche heading south from Cloud Bank into Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control. Taking up pursuit. Copy that, Control. Joining pursuit.
Jackson, Warren, not you? I thought the task force never came out in daylight.
Pulling an extra shift just to take down these animals.
Yup, they definitely found us.
Hold it steady.
Look in the documents folder.
I'm not a computer guy, okay?
They're trying to get us killed.
You expect Mercer's buddies to play fair?
Where you at?
Close.
Coming in hot.
Okay, I'm trying to type here.
Do whatever you want. These cops are running us off the road.
I'm on it. Lucas, how's it looking?
I got an email address for the news people. Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer.
Hurry it up! Her.
Take us home.
Tonight's main story, a disgrace to the uniform as a police officer goes on the run. Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the city's controversial high-speed task force, has disappeared after being suspended for alleged corruption. The suspension follows the discovery of leaked documents sent to our very own WFFL news team. While the PD has refused to discuss the allegations, this reporter understands that they relate to extortion and large-scale theft in the street racing scene that Mercer was supposed to police. In a statement, the department said, "Lieutenant Mercer is aware of his suspension, and we appeal to him to come forward and assist the investigation." In other news,
looks like Mercer's still on the run. You watch yourself out there, okay? Could be anywhere.
Yo, we got Mercer. Or the cars, at least. Listen, I'll fill you in.
Hey, it's Dex. I know you probably got other things on your mind right now, but if you want to change your pace, I'm testing out some potential circuits for next year's showdown. Meet me downtown and I'll talk you through it. Hope to see you there.
found had some respray gear inside. Looks like our missing car has been turned a shade of green. Now, there's a top racer who hangs out where the trail goes cold. He's staying silent, but if anyone's seen a green DB5, it'll be him. I'm thinking you stir things up a little, he'll start talking. First things first, you gotta up the spec on that ride.
On in. Don't mind the smell. Luca spent his teenage years here.
car's up to spec. Now, go get our tight-lipped friend to talk.
Mercer's still on the run. Off out there, okay? Could be anywhere.